Hey, look, it stands to reason you can't eat because you don't have a stomach.
Aha, so how can we speak? We don't have no vocal cords either. Answer that, Mr. Clever.
Yeah, you're right, you know. I mean, if you think about it, we don't have no muscles or flesh on our bones either. So, what keeps us together sort of thing, huh?
Best not to think about it. I don't want to fall to bits because of excess existential thought. Nasty.